We're at Tanglangla Pass. This is almost a little more than halfway through our journey. It's been amazing. I think all the roads that we've taken, the entire itinerary, right down to the smallest details, has been planned really well. And we've had a really great time. I think when we arrived in Srinagar, the hospitality was amazing. And then we got our bikes. The bikes are in great condition. Vaseem could do a great job of keeping them that way. The first day was a great ride all the way through Kargil.
Food
was amazing in Dras. I must compliment the stop that we made there. I think that was Raj's find. It's been the highlight of our journey, that food. Very simple, but extremely amazing. The hotels at both Kargil, Leh, Hunder, the homestay homestay at Man. I mean, going that far out and finding that kind of hospitality and that kind of coziness inside a house is really amazing. So, I mean, it really feels that you guys have done your research. So,
good job.
A great job done. And we've had a great journey. I mean, both of us were a little apprehensive because we were doing such a long, elongated bike trip for the first time.
And we've never done such an
elongated bike trip. So, I mean, this was just, this was probably a great way to start it off. And we had a great time. So, thank you very much.